man, it's a good thing that I'm flexible. If you've been watching long enough, you know that my best move is to be reaching around, picking black targets on my back so the next stack finds me accessible. An open book, if you're looking for a thread to pull, you might find your free time finally eventful. But as you pull and pull, just know that at the end of the 30, you might not like what you've exposed. Yeah.
Should not need your parents' attic. I took it the baddest. That all I hear is being problematic. Picking apart the every single word like it's a habit. And not by the many facts of the truth to push your status. It's a passion for pain, a fashion of rage, a lack of a shame that only makes you a flash in the pain. Can you imagine a day with actual sane and sober individuals? It's pitiful, it's bashing the brains.
Some men just like to watch the world burn on the same stage. Never know one safe face ever show you. Will know the mile away they had it fold up.
And if they ever finally shoot me in the back, they'll have to admit that they were always behind me, firing blindly, trying to find an attack that would leave a mark while admiring my scraps.
The only thing you ever made is people angry. Only human contribution is your silence. Kinda funny how you think that you're a movement and beating up your neighbor while you're saying words of violence. I guess not your fault the public school system failed you. You were trained for the jail and the military. Still drinking the Kool-Aid that you were is too crave. I'm thinking for myself and I know that that's scary.
All you mean is a broken. You can see yourself. Yeah. Since you just wanna be noticed. Take your shit to show and tell. Get all the other kids in the class. My life that you like you've been doing to everybody else. So keep on being soulless. I'll keep being real.
Real for the thrill of it, always the brick kid passed up, and I'll never kick ball. The difference is between you and me, I grew up in. I knew that I needed to get some balls for my own. So you can call me all the words that you want. That'll never change the way I see the world, cause you're of zero consequence to me.
You are my family, or my wife, or my house, or my life, all the things that I am that you want.
How can my body always act now and talk about the problems that the cause and the cash now with no intent to solve? Not compassion, just to pass all of the fabricate and satisfy, and all of us call us all fascists.
Yeah, I look so uncomfortable from your ain't too shy to your trigger pulls.
Your cocky name is copies on me, face on, I'm about to tell me, I'll check my pulse.
Cause to be honest, I feel bad for you, special. Said that education was just a tool for slowly chipping away at your brain and your wallet. Now you're more in debt and you're more of a fool.
Now I'll be over here doing my thing. When you're ready to talk, just let me know. Till then, just stay the hell up out of my lane or take your place back there, it's more comfortable, yeah.
Don't ever take advice or critique from a guy that's less successful. Whenever they tell the lies, just you let it remind you you're right. Just impress them.
All you know, all you're broken.
I know you're scared all the other kids in the class might laugh at you like you've been doing to everybody else. So keep on being soulless. I'll keep being real.
Keep focusing on me, I'll be right here doing the same. You can say that I'm a nobody, how come you know my name? Yeah, sure. Keep focusing on me, I'll be right here doing the same. I know misery loves company and you need someone to blame.
Maybe I'm rocking up self-hatred to share with the class. But if nothing, you can just take that shit back. I'm over to your little comfort bubble, hold and hold it. Only show it when it's for laughs. I'm going insane and I'm molding my brain. And the yes and amen of man is not enough to be dull in the pain that I'm full of from all of your fully automatic half-footed acts. So regression, I'm pressing the brains of the mass. Is attacking their literal common sense and getting offended by every word that you heard from the fact. Let's infect this fake media fabrication that's making you out of zeros as you're throwing the punches and holding the bats. I'm sorry, your life is not a comic book. In the real world, only the villains wear masks.